understand the horrors of life for soldiers who served in the fields of battle. Few of us could possibly understand what it was like. And the only reprieve for many was the still of the night in the bunker. And more often than not, the soldiers, unsure as to whether they would see another day, would spend the nights writing home.
Oh, what a day. I thought we were going for sure.
Yeah, it was close today.
What are you doing now, Lizzie?
I'm running home. Mum and Dad, I'm worried if they don't hear from me.
Yeah, what are you saying?
I just wanted to tell them about Abram. It's just not right. He's shot. And they're holding up a white flag.
Yeah, that's not right. The whole war just seems wrong. Do you think we'll ever get out of here?
Damn well hope so.
What's that? Is that a poem?
Yeah. I've been working on something when it's downtime.
Let me hear it.
Okay. It's only the last bit of it. I called it the rainbow. When night falls dark, we creep in silence to our dead. We dig a few feet deep and leave them there to sleep. The blood at night and bread. Yeah, even at night. And a dead man's face is white. And I dry my hands that I was so trained to kill. And I look up at the stars. All the stars are beautiful.